Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, the liberal firebrand from New York, receiving praise for her questions during the Michael Cohen testimony.
Mr. Cohen, do you know whether this specific report is accurate? To your knowledge, was the president interested in reducing his local real estate bills, tax bills? Does that treasure trove of documents still exist?
She only spoke for about 4 minutes, but computer scientist Matt Blaze asked on Twitter, "Are we sure AOC is a former bartender and not a former prosecutor?" That was a pretty amazing line of questions today. AOC responded, "Thanks. Bartending plus waitressing, especially in New York City, means you talk to thousands of people over the years. Forces you to get great at reading people, plus hones a razor-sharp BS detector. Just goes to show that what some consider to be unskilled labor can actually be anything but." The freshman congresswoman's questions focused mainly on the president's finances and accusations of deflating the value of his assets to avoid paying higher tax bills.